It's a really important film festival because it kind of celebrates independent film and gives kind of such a large audience being able to watch the films and kind of yeah, says about the importance of independent cinema in a time, especially in England, where it's kind of hard to get independent films out there. And so, yeah, it's a big celebration of that, really, I think, and kind of so many different genres, and it's kind of very inclusive of everybody. And so, yeah, that's why it's really, really important. I think independent cinema, they manage to tell other stories that certain bigger films wouldn't get to tell. And it's all inclusive of everybody's different stories and kind of getting films out there that wouldn't necessarily get kind of distribution or seen in other ways. So it's kind of more, independent cinema is more for like the kind of education of the nation, really, as opposed to kind of like big blockbusters. Kind of it gets films made that otherwise wouldn't be seen anywhere. You know, it's going to see me on Outlander, an American TV show, and I'm about to go and film a film by Stephanie Meyer, who wrote the Twilight movies, so I'm doing that next.
Obviously, Stephanie is a fantastic storyteller. Can you tell us anything about the project you'll be working on her with?
No, I don't think I can. I think literally we've kind of only just kind of finalised it at the moment, but it'll be out next year, and yeah, it's very, when they kind of release it, it'll be quite exciting, I think.
You're a big fan of Stephanie and her past projects, so the books that you grew up reading and stuff?
Yeah, like Twilight for me, like I was kind of the Twilight generation as a teenager, so kind of all me and my friends are very excited to kind of get to kind of work with her, really, and the team behind some incredible films.
Well, Outlander as well has been a huge hit worldwide. How does it feel for you to be a part of that?
It's really cool, like it's a bit mental. The fans are kind of so enthusiastic behind with that show, and kind of it's lovely to be part of such a supportive fan group, and yeah, kind of it's such a popular show.
What can fans expect coming up from Outlander?
Oh gosh, season 3. It moves on in time, so it goes forward quite a lot, and yeah, it goes forward in time, goes back to America, and yeah, it's kind of a whole new show, really, I think, in season 3. So yeah.